Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. And please help. You can find me at the boat, huh?
And you're on Flash, where we play nothing but the best pop music all day, every day, until the end of time, which could be tomorrow. So live like it's forever tonight.
Commercials.
Giggle cream. It makes dessert.
Don't move a thing.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone. My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
means that artists' looks are more important than musical talent. I'm on the radio, but I assure you that was a choice I made myself. My mother had nothing to...
Compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
We have to ask you to leave. Thank you. Now sit down. On pressing issues, we think it is very important to respect one another. To treat each other like we would like to be treated.
I want a hug.
If you don't like the United States, son, why don't you move to Russia? I don't understand people in America today. They call this a cold war, but it's hotter than hell. Mark my words, any day now you're sitting in school passing notes and talking about the prom when suddenly you look out the window and there are Russian paratroopers dropping in to take over. What can you do? Run into the woods with your friends? Call yourselves the Wolverines? Put twigs in your hand? Try to beat back the Ruskies? No. You hightail it to Pastor Richard's salvation statue and blast off into space. But there is a limited amount of space. That's why I suggest anyone who wants the safety and security of...
Oh, my God!
669, save me. We'll get you on the payment plan. If you're paid in full on D-Day, you and your family will be safe. If not, you may have to choose to save yourself and leave the others behind.
Hey. Stop selling things on my show. You're not a value sponsor who supports the art of public radio, buddy.
I, for one, welcome our new Russian masters. We can learn so much from other cultures. Did you know in India, the women protest by setting themselves on fire? I tell you, next time the kids are screaming for ice cream and pop, I may just douse myself in kerosene. I use that as a threat to my kids all the time, so it's no wonder they're so screwed up. That's one of the tough things about being a mom, not ruining their lives with guilt. As a matter of fact, I don't let my kids watch cartoons or slasher flicks.
Really?
That Knife After Dark movie may be number one in the box office, but my kids certainly ain't gonna see it. If you don't raise your kids right, they end up being like Lou Boy over there or working in radio. I want them to get proper jobs, like being a doctor, not a patient.
What is...
She made me wear a bonnet as a child, and when I demanded to go to school naked, she was fine with it. After social services moved me, she would still write to me. I still remember when she kissed me goodbye.
But Barry, earlier you said you discovered naturism.
Oh my God!
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice, I need a hug.
There's another example of immorality in this city. Public showing of affection. People think we want to see the making out and carrying on. I understand your hormones rage like a wild animal, and you want to ravage one another like there's no tomorrow, but you have to...
Look at me.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Oh?
Stay at home and listen to more Flash.
If it's popular, we do it. Flash FM. Totally awesome.
Right, I need to do it this time, but my friggin' car keep blowing up, Mum. Little Rooly. Love the very goodness. Propel the toxic gas.
Make that a real now. Suck it. For the chance to win tons of Love Fist prizes, just answer the question. All you need to do is write the answer on a postcard and send it into the station. Jez, before you go, will you please play us a song acoustic?
Piss off! Acoustic songs are for sissies. Babe, seriously, do not cramp my style. Look, I'm going to save up the love for the big show. Babe, I love you. I really do. Friends for life, dance into the fire and all that. Always good to me. You look after man for us, will you?
Oh, I lost my ladder again.
Love first!
That was the dream.
Oh, my God!
In Vice City, as part of their world tour. Bring your lighters and a spare pair of panties. I know I will. We'll be right back.
Oh. Oh, hi, man! Copper's a bent, man. Can't do that thing. I'm not even gonna bother in a minute. Waste the wife. Car keeps blowing up. Oh, when I nicked that one, the copper just waited there and opened the door as soon as I got in it.
Put the tape recorders on pause. Change the tape in the boxes. Super rock and non-stop rap music. Keep it right.
It's back.
Pirate Radio. Yeah, we just keep making the music bigger and better all the time. You can't stop Super Rock and Mr. Magic. No doubt you can't stop, so don't even try.
Oh, yeah.
You're on Wild Style, Pirate Radio. Now all you fly guys and fly girls, remember Mr. Magic's golden rule. Be yourself, because you might find yourself by yourself, and that's no fun.
This woman's taking a piss, man. She's gonna get licked in a minute. Oh, where's that truck then? I'm at the police station now. Oh, I don't know, I'm mine. She got away. Mint, I'm not doing that. I cannot be arsed. I can't be arsed.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Fuck off.
Don't go away. Don't go anywhere. If you're leaving the house, stay at home and listen to more.
This woman is doing my knackers in. Give me that Kylo.
My mother had nothing to do with it. Is it perfection we are seeking? A race of pop-singing, big-haired supermen and women who've astride the world in three-minute movies? I've had it with these abbreviated operas for the modern world. Is it a good or a bad thing? Will the fat lady sing? You must decide that for yourself.
I walk along the avenue. I never thought I'd be a girl. I feel like I'm alone. You might. I don't get it, a car is mashed up though, but the health is nothing on it. Ah, oh, there's the police van, I got it now. Quick, get out. Oh my god, Chinch going round to this square. Nah, she's gone. I'm gonna lose her. Yeah. I don't know. Probably Mo. No. Oh.
This is radio control.
Disturbance
in
progress. Over.
Ha 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 ha. I swear, this police van blows up before I blow a car up. Come here! Yeah. That's it. She's... Oh, I gotta go. Cheers. Cheers, man! No. Watch this, then.
Yo, get out the way.
You got licked. I'm going Diaz again. I don't know the map like that. It's cut.
With yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my...
What's that, Diaz mission?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me!
Oh, what?
And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it, the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Nah, that's right.
I'm lost now.
got 11 grand now as well, man. If we'd done that mission now, we'd have to buy a garage. I'm doing that Diaz one. I gotta go to the boatyard thing. Sick of driving. Whoa, I gotta kill these people here. Right, it's gonna doo-doo. It's like aimbot, isn't it, this shooting? My god, who are these guys? Running with fucking Dick Isherwood's biros. I ain't dead. The shooting is dry as ass on this.
To be a man so much, you dressed up like one.
Well, that's a load of crap, my dear. More misogynistic propaganda. I hate men. Can't bear them. I think they're a complete waste of time and space, quite frankly, and a disaster for the planet.
Whoa. Me too. I just got dumped.
Oh, it is unfortunate you measure your self-worth in relation to a man, my dear. Look at you. You could be an attractive girl if you did something.
The online, is he?
Cut your hair short, grew out your body hair, and wore boots, for example. You mustn't get sucked into their...
Oh, I'll do it in a minute. I'm trying to do this one. I've got to get this boat out of this friggin' boatyard thing.
Well, we'll come back to you and your problems, accepting who you really are. Let's talk about me.
Okay, so tell me about your book. You hate men a lot. And you dressed up like one, and now you've written a book about
it. Whoa, man. Didn't even let me get in. Proper beamed up, man. Can't even take cover, can you? So crusty. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. I'm just running. Stay up! Get in that boat. Oh my god, I got the popo after me. 3 stars. Mint. $4,000. Cheers.
This is not here.
Why is that bloke just walking? Just walking around in pants, mad sausage. Oh, phone's going.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
What, have you got to steal the tank, have you?
I'll show you a magic trick.
Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
No, I haven't. Callum's further than me, man. You're trying shit. He's trying crap, mate.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy.
I remember some bit. One day,
I'm gonna save your ass. Probably gonna wanna kiss me,
wacko.
What? Yeah, you got a bite, aren't you?
1-800, be a hero.
I got.
Become a real.
So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for?
I got a racist boat now.
First, we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man. Real French. It's time.
Lance is shooting everyone as well.
His new partner is a space traveler with a passion for justice. It's Yuppie and the Alien.
Yeah, yeah.
We might vaporize dissidents in Alpha Centauri, but in this precinct, we do it by the book.
I'm so terribly sorry, Captain.
I want to do San Andreas as well, man, after.
Don't miss this one-of-a-kind police drama. They're fighting crime the hard way in designer clothes with a quarter of a million sports car and a UFO.
Partner, let's go cruise in the car and look.
Oh shit, I gotta shoot with a boat. Yeah, the shooting is dry, mate. You can't move, you just got like a circle in the middle. It looks good, like, considering, like, they've done it just enough, I reckon.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
How much is the Malibu Club again to buy? I can't remember.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Ha 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 I've took that slow-mo pill thing. I'm running slow-mo. What the hell is this about? How long is
this? I'm shooting my dad's stuff. This one.
I've got mine on 24 hours a day, ladies. That's why I'm the late.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you
mean? No, I haven't done Shapley before.
Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing, you and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Yeah, I have to try that. That'd be sick.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts. Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died.
Call him a four-eyed prick, man.
Get on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? Watch the prices tumble.
Cameron's been cheating already, Tom. Yeah. Yeah. Some of them work as well, it's mad. Yeah. Callum's already had the tank. Whoa. See if he remembers about the helicopter, Carl. You gotta do it. Oh shit, I've messed up here. I weren't paying attention. I'm dead. Right, he's... Oh my god, what is going on here? These guns are so... Shooting is so crap. Trying to... Oh my god, you just run me over.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy.
Fucking Connor messaging me being a twat. Yeah, you should see what he just fucking messaged me. Oh shit. I'll send you a screenshot, Carl. I'm doing that mission. You gotta. I gotta sneak in or something. I'm in like a freaking Japanese outfit thing. Take out Gang Lord at Romero's funeral parlor. Have you done that? Oh, that A. Can't remember his name. In a building site thing. I think they're alright for what they've done. Oh, I ain't got a sniper.
I will cut your soul like a spider.
Oh, I killed him. Oh, shit shot. Oh, shit, that's dead end. You think how many people have probably bought this? Absolutely loads, man. Whoa, I'm taking that.
Hottest thing to hit the radio since.
I mean, well, it's a click.
Fever's the best radio station. I got 28 grand. Oh, it's a tune. Is that all it is? We'll go and buy it. Did you hear how many times you said that since fucking he started playing?
Took his phone. Did you ever think of that prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big hornets. Wanna work for me? Drop by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
That mission with a tank, is it called Sir? Yes, Sir.
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud, no matter.
Yeah, I've seen that. The weapon reel thing, isn't it?
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken from town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, you need to call me immediately. Then...
It takes you back, doesn't it, playing it, man? Big boom. You're a twat. It's a little self-control. Little hammer. Oh shit. Surprised you don't know word by word. Cal, I gotta steal the tank. How the hell did you steal the tank? I ain't gonna pull up. Can you pull that guy at the top or not? Mate, there's bare people. Oh my god. Yeah, but you can't move. What the hell? Shooting's like aimbot though. Locks onto him and all sorts, mind. My god. I'm dead. The tank is locked. How do I get this guy out of this tank? Has he got out yet? Yeah. A minute. Where have I got to take it? Oh my god. Can you fire? They put the self detonation thing on it. Oh my god. Cheers.
Get yourself
to say I find your philosophy or
Hi, Milk China. Paul, I might have a little
you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two out in this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Yeah. No. That's why I'm roaring at you. Tony, you got Vanguard yet? Why? Mate, it's fucking sick. Might. How much is the Malibu to buy then? Oh, you can't buy it at this time. It's too early, I think.
Alright, Bush. I'm gonna save your beer, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
In
right. Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
He's going to rescue Lance. The lobes. I'll be picking that straight up then. You keep it even if you fail. Wouldn't just do that for a couple of times. What mission you on, Tom? What the hell? Coppers are weird on here. Swerve straight into you as you're going around them. Yeah. There's some bangers on there, mind. That shotgun dirty.
I still need pocket money, pal.
Yeah, massively. should have really bought armor for this.
You gotta get a better job.
I'm getting Lance now. Got him. Yeah, load. We're gonna protect Lance or something in here. I don't see how it moved, little bot. What? Just said I failed and he was stood there on his own and said he died. Oh my days. Man, that's crap, mate.
What the hell are you talking about? You know that wanker thing is the Google
voice, huh? Tit.
Americans have looked for answers to life's difficult questions. Now, millions of people just like you are finding answers and taking charge of their lives through the original patented and proven program of Valhalla's finest deity.
We've done that mission, yeah.
Treasure awaits you. But beware of your
will. Yeah.
Treachery is deep in her. By the coming of the spring, she shall be no more.
Lord, change my life.
Author of two best-selling self-help books translated from the original Runic.
Yeah, but I ran out of there, he stayed in there, and he just died.
Realize their dreams.
Beware the trap set by the
Mate, use the shotgun, it's grim. I think he did, didn't he?
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Well, I need to get Lance to the hospital, but he's not following me. Ah, here he is. Come on, Lance. Who? Is it really? Wow. Danny Dyer, mind. cars are rapid on here as well, some of them. Car, that red one you take from a scrapyard's quick, isn't it? Yeah, it's quite quick, isn't it? Oh my god. Need to do the first one, GTA Liberty City, is our sick game.
They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? But I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, alright?
I'm too important.
Have you hit someone off the motorbike yet? Like, ran up and you heard the noise when you hit them off? It's like, shh. That's got to be a stunt jump back there. Do you get money for stunt jumps?
In the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Yeah, I'm doing that Diaz mansion now, I think. You done it, Carl? It's like Scarface, isn't it? There? Remember that game, Tone? That was quality, that was. Yeah.
Going to be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Me. Protect 10, 1.
Where the hell did you get in? Oh. You're going the back out, yeah? He's just running in a corner at the minute, old Lance. I'm just running around there. The police are there. Inside. Here he comes.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! Eat this, you murdering bastard!
He's dead.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
Wait, you get 50 grand for killing Diaz? Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, we got a ridiculous
bitch went invisible and stuff.
I can't stand this look. Tommy, what do you say? What do you say we put a bar in?
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it?
Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. Let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Steering time will work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy sing-alongs at one of our nightly funerals. It's the Cowboy's Code. Work hard, don't shower, and die in your boots. Right, Norm?
Ah, my prostate.
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
Express emotion, because you can.
Mm-hmm.
Garcetti. Remember the name.
Only time will tell, baby.
What one? Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing now, yeah. Keep locking onto people by accident though as well. Shit. You can now buy property in certain areas of the map. Ain't gonna go and buy that. No.
Anderson, just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Yeah, they get licked, don't they?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
How much you gonna buy the studios, actually, straight away?
Open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Life, Maurice, and that's the basis of my philosophy. If you put a bunch of leftovers from the fridge in a pan and bake it...
Can you see property on the map to buy or not? You can't, can you? Nope. Why?
But if you don't shower what place? Early, then just don't talk to me.
Communism, yeah, where's that?
Don't make me puke my guts out, please.
Well, I myself love casseroles on Thanksgiving.
What, does that give you money, does it?
The way to teach your children the rich history of America is through theme parks. I just love Pilgrim World, especially the part where you get to slaughter your own buffalo.
What'd you say it was? The ice cream.
Or give the locals the flu while buying their land off them for a pittance. That's what children need.
What is?
Wholesome activities that benefit.
Wow, how
the
precise
family.
You are as well.
What
smart.
If a kid plays Degeneratron for 5 hours. Oh, sure, he's killing space aliens, thank you very much, but it ain't putting food on the table.
And definitely see pure in this rain.
When my family go out to dinner, we're starting from scratch.
Where is it by the police station?
Again, we build our own spears, smear ourselves in dung, and then wait in a swamp for something to come by.
I don't know what I is.
Sonny, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny.
Yerp.
We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
All my fault, is it?
Yerp.
You've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking...
Well, that's where it is, yeah?
Forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
It's just Red Skull on the map. Oh, it's them Rockstar guys.
Yes! Brilliant, bloody brilliant!
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, hey? I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Perp,
oh, yeah.
Dick, Willie's in a Kazi, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
And
Reaper.
Jez, you remember? Don't play any games with me, mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Like
good one in America.
The thing is, Tom, the boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old ass, your father.
We need some drugs, pal! Gonna get on the old Lovefest Fury, you know?
Yeah!
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, gang!
Love juice?
Aye, two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, they really mean a lot.
You can
do
that for the boys, right?
With me. Sorry, Maurice. That's okay. Just try to behave. I think the sun must have got to you or something.
Yes, maybe that's it.
Maurice, if I may, you have a fine show here, and I'm glad to be on it. But everyone within the sound of my voice and smell will die in the fires of doom. It is written. TV is trash, radio...
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker!
We form this great state to play golf, and I'll be damned if any weirdo hippies are gonna tell us we can't fill in wetlands and make a home for ourselves, complete with 18-hole championship standard courses and selective admission. Heathens will ruin the land, acid will rain from the skies, we'll never...
I'm doing this thing. Go get the drug stuff for this band.
And make myself as bad as the boy's father, or do I break the little boy's heart and ruin?
Gotta go and pick Mercedes up now. Over here.
It's a difficult question, Jack.
Remember her?
Very difficult question. Is it right to lie?
Close or a lie, Maurice?
No, Barry. Close are a way of keeping warm and not getting arrested.
No policeman has ever hit me with his truncheon. I'd like to hit you back to hell, you sicko. You're filth. Human form of vermin. A blight on a fine society picket fences and garden parties, and everyone coming three times a day to my statue to pay homage.
Pastor Richards, as a human being, I have to say I find your philosophy or cult or whatever it is utterly and completely appalling.
Why, thank you. I knew you'd understand.
I mean, you seem to want to build a religion around yourself and some 1950s vision of America. It's the 1980s, man. And one-man worship me cults are not allowed, my friend.
Exactly. As I say in the great book, many are called, but unless you have a good credit rating, go screw yourself. You'll burn in hell.
Ay, por favor.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay, but just as a favor, I expect returned.
That means I'm happy.
Hey, stay away from me. I'm a celebrity.
Oh, good Lord.
Hide yourself, boy. I warn you, I'm armed and I'm not afraid to use it.
We've all got one. Look how free I am. Fan feels so good. I feel you.
Hey, hey, Pastor Richards, please, put the gun away. Put it away.
No, I am the sole judge of truth and decency. Get back, heathen. Get back.
I love you all.
Evildoer.
Where's the Malibu Club again? What, in the corner? Right there on it, I reckon. We'll see if I can buy it. I don't know how much it is. Oh, I can't find that business she was on about as well. Yeah, where you fat fuck? I've just gone past Diaz's. Yeah, I'm on here now. Oh, the ice cream place. Yeah, I've turned right down there. Can't see nothing. Partner, let's go cruise the car and look moody. One tough downtown precinct, two outsiders doing things their way. Yeah, I've just gone past that ice cream place. Right, okay, so I'm on the end of the bridge right now. Yeah. Yeah. I got it. Yeah. 70 grand. Won't. Cheers. Doing a mission for this print works thing.
Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you want the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was going to follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny.
No, I can't remember that.
I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard.
No.
You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure.
I can't remember all this, mate. What the hell? Points.
Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
No, I can't remember.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Why?
Welcome back to the wave with music selected by me, Adam First.
Oh.
The record companies know I will only play the underground. Next up, we have one of my most favorite dramatic thrill of a record.
Oh, shit. Yarp. I was watching someone play that the other day, man. It looks good as well, San Andreas. Oh, car's on fire. Wow, Malibu Club, 120 grand. What, Red Dead?
Look at the arse.
For a bit, I did, yeah.
Oh, all right, girls, you're lost, mate, innit? All right, me old China, how's hanging?
What do you know about that? Yeah.
Oh, I'm fine, Paul, how about you? Oh, all right. You obviously a busy man. All I know about Dodgy Red is just to try and supply the plates. Ah, oh, fuck. You know, they've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks, Paul.
What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
Wouldn't come round and have a go. Wouldn't. Might leave your house.
You're oh shit.
Callum will always be in there. Isn't it, Cal? Why? Willy Wombat. Oh my god, what a con. You're not gonna get Vanguard then, Tony, you're getting Battlefield instead. Ah. Yeah, you get the new, it's 3rd of December, I think. How do I get up this boat? Oh.
I'm gonna trash your face up, bro.
Wow. gotta drive all the way back there to get. I can't remember if there's weapons, aren't there, and armor and health.
Look at the ass on that.
You malfunctioning up there?
Oh my days, died again.
Mind-numbingly depressed. It's great.
Okay, I'm going to have to interrupt you there. And on the left, I have Positive Thinker Extraordinaire, a man who dragged him.
Ghetto. I'm a survivor, not vermin. I'm from the streets.
Okay.
Hey, I can teach you how to be a survivor too. All of you. I can help everyone. I've got what they call a gift for communications. I can help you all realize that gift. Make something of yourselves. Realize your dreams. I'm like a high school counselor. I'll show you your potential. It's easy. All you have to do is follow my simple program on audio cassette or VHS.
Okay, okay, not right now. This isn't a commercial. And if you're not going to underwrite the station, I can let you read these blatant plugs. People pay for that.
Hey, everything in life is an opportunity. When I was in jail, I got the idea for my current business. And look at me now. I got offices in Vice City,
Bogota, nope. Lebanese, and
Jamaica. If I can do it, I can help you make something of yourself. You could be just like me, a success.
Enough, enough, no more.
Oh, genuinely don't know.
You are called upon again.
It's a three-stage process. Learn, start, do
Vaguely. Tom, can you remember after this what you're saying? Yeah, a little bit. Oh, I'm going there now. I'll have a look. I am. Oh my god, I've shot fucking copper with it. Shot him 3 times, he ain't even died. That's shit. Fuck that mission.
Surrounded by beautiful women, I could have made love to any number of them. Then
this really ugly girl come in, all fat and hairy and ugly and stuff, like a big fat cow, all walking on two legs, you know? But she had the most beautiful eyes I ever saw. It was like opening a big, dirty, grabby shell and finding a...
That's a joke, that mission. Just drag him out and fill him in, Tom. This mission is a joke, mate. Is it? Oh, you're a fucking sweat. Mr. Vercetti? Go toilet quick.